As one of the founding fathers of the Street Fighter category, the Triumph Speed Triple has been in constant evolution since 1994. While many of the other brands continue the fight for the Performance Naked Class Championship belt, Triumph aims to continue refining what it feels had been setting the benchmark since the beginning. It's no coincidence, then, that Triumph has named this 2018 Speed Triple 1050 SNRS the greatest Speed Triple ever made. A trip to Almeria, Spain, was in order, to see if the most powerful, responsive, and best-sounding Speed Triple ever lived up to such claims. Here's what I learned. The Speed Triple has been powered by a 1.050cc motor since 2005, and it continues for 2018, now with 105 updated components in the three-cylinder mill, all of which help boost claimed horsepower to 148 and claimed torque to 86 pound-feet. A new cylinder head increases the compression ratio, 12.9 to 1 up from 12.25 to 1. And new profile pistons add cylinder pressure, which in turn improves exhaust gas flow. Triumph engineers also lightened the flywheel and bumped redline to 10,500 revolutions per minute, up 1,000 revolutions per minute from the previous models thanks to changes to the valve springs and the hydraulic cam chain tensioner.